Okay, so we're gonna hit our lats. We're gonna extremely rotate our arms, so our palms facing up towards the sky. From here, we're gonna get on the foam roller. We're gonna start just under the shoulder blade, and you should find the lat right there. You'll find some nice sticky spots. You're gonna make sure that when you're on the foam roller, you're gonna roll side to side for me. So not rolling up and down, you're gonna roll side to side, keeping that arm externally rotated the whole time.